Bonjour à tous. Merci d'être ici avec nous. It's a pleasure to be here in Brussels for this NATO summit. And I'd like to thank Prime Minister Michel for hosting us. I'd also like to thank Secretary General Stoltenberg, with whom I just met, for his leadership with this important alliance. And I really do mean it when I say that this alliance, NATO, is important. In this day and age, NATO remains essential to maintaining global peace and security. Nos alliés de l'OTAN sont des partenaires essentiels alors que nous sommes en quête de plus de stabilité mondiale. Nous avons reconnu leur importance en contribuant à la mise sur pied de cette institution et depuis, nous avons démontré notre engagement profond à l'égard de celle-ci. Que ce soit en Bosnie, au Kosovo, en Afghanistan ou en Libye, le Canada a toujours répondu à l'appel. Et ce qui était vrai à l'époque, demeure aujourd'hui. We've taken on a key role in Latvia, leading one of the four multinational battle groups as part of NATO's enhanced presence in Central and Eastern Europe. Canadian fighter jets have just started a tour in Iceland, providing NATO air policing, and a Canadian frigate is currently sailing with NATO's maritime group in the Mediterranean. These examples are but our latest efforts in our long-standing contribution to NATO. We will continue to be a core part of the alliance in the years and decades to come. In less than 2 weeks, Canada will release our Defence Policy Review, a comprehensive roadmap for the future of our country's military. It will clearly articulate where we're headed over the next 20 years. This sweeping policy review has been a long time in the making and has involved extensive consultations. We've taken the time needed to get this right because our men and women in uniform deserve nothing less. This is a defense policy that Canadians can be immensely proud of. Cette nouvelle politique nous permettra d'assurer la protection des Canadiens tout en renouvelant notre leadership sur la scène internationale. Depuis très longtemps, nous travaillons avec nos partenaires pour prévenir les conflits, préserver la stabilité mondiale et promouvoir la paix. L'un des aspects importants de ce plan à long terme est notre engagement continu envers nos alliés de l'OTAN, parce que nous sommes conscients de l'importance fondamentale de cette organisation. NATO represents our shared values of democracy and the rule of law, as well as our international partnership in defense of those who need our help. And Canada will continue to step up as we always have, now and into the future. I'm looking forward to a productive meeting later today with our NATO partners as we discuss pressing issues facing our alliance, including terrorism, and work together to chart a path forward. Merci encore d'être des nôtres aujourd'hui.